Well, we know there still may be a lot of confusion surrounding COVID-19 vaccine boosters after the CDC authorized Moderna and Johnson & Johnson shots last week. So we reached out to a vaccine expert to clear things up for you and help you figure out exactly what to do next. ABC Action News reporter Larissa Scott is breaking down exactly who can get the extra dose and how to know which one you should get.
As of last week, the CDC has extended emergency use authorization to all three COVID-19 vaccines for boosters. As a reminder, here's who can get the extra dose if you originally got Pfizer or Moderna shots. It must be 6 months after your second dose. If you're over 65, if you're high risk of getting severe COVID-19 due to underlying health conditions, or if you have a high risk of exposure due to your job like healthcare workers. If you received the Johnson & Johnson vaccine, you can get a booster 2 months after your original shot, and it's available for anyone over the age of 18. The CDC also approved mixing and matching different COVID-19 vaccine brands for the booster shot.
So when you go to get your booster shot, you can choose whichever vaccine you want, regardless of your original dose.
They all seem to boost pretty well.
So how do you know which booster to get? Experts say if you got the J&J shot, it may benefit you to get a Moderna or Pfizer booster.
For the J&J vaccine, it looks like if you get an mRNA booster, at least for the time that they measured, you have a little bit higher antibody response.
But if you receive the Pfizer or Moderna vaccines, experts say you might just want to stick to your original dose.
If you got the two-dose Pfizer or Moderna, it doesn't seem to make much of a difference if you get an mRNA vaccine. Or in fact, even if you get the J&J vaccine as the booster.
For information on where you can get a vaccine, head to abcactionnews.com and click on our coronavirus section. In Tampa, Larissa Scott, ABC Action News.